Some of the work gets kind of hard. This ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star. Let me tell you, it's always cool. And the boss don't mind sometimes if you act the fool. At the car wash, oh, 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 oh. Talking about the car wash, yeah. Come on, y'all, and sing it for me. Car wash, woo, woo, woo. Car wash, yeah. Well, those cars never seem to stop coming.
Work and work.
Keep those bags and machines humming.
Work and work.
My fingers to the bone.
Work.
If I can't wait till it's time to go home.
Hey, get your car washed today.
Fill up and you don't have to pay. Come on and give us a play.
Get a wash, run away.
Come on, y'all, and sing it with me.
Car wash.
Sing it with feeling, y'all.
Car wash, yeah.
Oh, 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 oh.
Car wash.
Those cars never seem to stop coming. What I say.
Car wash,
keep those flags,
yeah,
and machines humming.
Car wash.
Let me tell you, it's always cute. And the
car
boss don't mind,
yeah,
sometimes if you act a fool at the
car wash.
trip, take a little trip, take a little trip and see. Take a little trip, take a little trip, take a little trip with me.
Oh, no, man, listen to the sound of that thing.
20 long miles to town. My old car broke down. Oh, the clutch is shot. It ain't sounding too hot. Oh, what I give to be home. 19 miles from town. My old car broke down. The back is dead.
Traveling this old road. Hey, where are we going to go on our next trip, buddy?
Everywhere, Mater. Everywhere.
I was toting my pack along the long, dusty Winnemucca road, when along came a semi with a high canvas-covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, with me you can ride. So I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand. And I said, listen, bud, I've traveled every road in this here land.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. Breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Vanilla. What a thrill.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texarkana, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tolaferson, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Hennessy, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, for Pete's sake.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. Breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Birmingham, Knoxville, Lumberback, Shepherdsville, Jacksonville, Waterville, Costa Rica, Richfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Diamantina, Pasadena, Catalina, see what I mean.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts where, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellenburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, El Dorado, Larimore, Attamore, Abbotstock, Chattanooga, Shasta, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, Waterpenny.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bear, man. I've been the mountain, bear, man. Oh, travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Everywhere. I'm rolling, rolling, rolling. Roll like a big wheel in Georgia cotton field. I'm a big dog, I'm a road hog. I'm rolling on, moving on. I'm moving on. Coast to coast, nationwide. Yeah, far and wide.
You heard the noise they make, but let me introduce my new Rocket 88. Yes, it's straight, just one way. Everybody likes my Rocket 88. Baby, we'll ride in style, moving all along. Smart and designed, black convertible top, and the gals don't mind. Sporting with me, riding all around town for joy. Blow your horn, Raymond, blow! In my rocket and don't be late, baby, we're pulling out about 8:30. Going round the corner and hit a bill. Everybody in my car's gonna take a little nip. Move on out, oozing and cruising along.
Missouri, Oklahoma City looks so pretty, you see.
place just feels like home. You pull on in and you just know you're gonna wind up staying a while. Desert hot as a frying pan, got a leak in my oil can, so I stopped here for a day. I was just passing through, but this town gets a hold of you. Now I know I'm here to stay. Custom sticks, that leaking gas pump never misbehaved. It's just old radiator springs, kind of makes your motor sing. It's the home I never knew I'd come to know. When you feel the need to rest, my new hometown. It's the cutest little town in Carburetor County. You know what they say is, home's where your stuff is. And mine's in Radiator Springs. All over it, actually. Ain't it great to be home? Easy as a straightaway.
Yeah, Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Pigpen, come on. Yeah, 10-4, Pigpen, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Flagtown, come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Pigpen. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Back off them hogs. 10-4, about 5 miles or so. 10, roger, them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a hunting bear.
Cause we had a great big
Negatory, Pigpen, you're still too close. Yeah, them hogs are starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that Chi-Town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, rubber duck to Sodbuster. Come on there, yeah. 10-4, Sodbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Well, mercy sakes, good buddy, we're going to back on out here, so keep the bugs off your glass and the bears off your tail. We'll catch you on the flip-flop. This here's a rubber duck on the side.
So mean, you're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you say? Baby, don't you treat me this away, cause I'll be back on my feet someday.
Don't care if you do, cause it's understood. You ain't got no money, you just ain't no good.
Well, I guess if you say so, I'll have to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come.
said?
Don't you come back no more.
I didn't understand
you. Don't you come back no more.
You can't mean that.
Don't you come back no more.
Oh, now, baby, please.
Don't you come back no more.
What you trying to do to me?
I know this van once had traveled all over the country following his favorite band, and you know where it got him? Neither do I. I was hoping you'd know. I ain't seen him in years.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let us introduce ourselves. We're a five-piece rocking band. We're called the Unbelievables, and we're crossing this big land. I'm Freddie the lead guitarist. I'm from New Mexico. I've been playing live since I was five. I can rock it fast or slow. Take me down the highway, lead us to the show. We're a band in a van with no set plan. Got a long, long drive to go. This here's Marcus Joseph. He picks that bass guitar. He likes to sleep and he barely eats. Hails from Omaha. Now I point you to the piano, and who sits behind the keys? His name is Wayne, he was born in Maine. He's the king of the ivories.
Oh, play it, Wayne!
Take me down the highway, lead us to the show. We're a band in a van with no set plan. Got a long, long drive to go. Drummer is the key. Meet Terry John from Oregon with the magic hands and feet.
Woo!
Last but not the least of us, our singer Jenny Pearl. She belts them out and tears them up. She's a Mississippi girl.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Take me down the highway, lead us to the shore. We're a band. Driving in our old Econoline, we'll be counting miles and wearing smiles with music on our minds.
Oh yeah!
Take me down the highway, lead us to the show. We're a band in a van with no set plan. Got a long, long drive to go. Take me down the highway, lead us to the show. Way to go.
Got a long, long way to go now. Just a band in a van. Woo!
She's real fine, my 409. She's real fine, my 409, my 409. Well, I save my pennies and I save my dimes.
Giddy up, 409.
For I knew there would be a time.
Giddy up, 409.
When I would buy a brand new 409.
409.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, 409.
Giddy up, Nothing can catch her, nothing can touch my 409. 409, 409, 409, 409, 409, 409.
Riding along in my automobile, my baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild, cruising and playing the radio, with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear, cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. No particular place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt loose. All the way home I held a crush, the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio, with no particular place to go.
Stay gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today. Road and these are the hands. Come on.
moon tonight because I only got one good headlight.
Yeah, at least you have a headlight. Mine are just stickers.
Beep, 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 Thunderbird. Beep, 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 yeah. Beep, beep. Save some money, put it in a jar. Save a little more than I bought me a car. Was a black and white Thunderbird. So new, black and white Thunderbird. So cool, black and white Thunderbird. Happy as I can be, I went on the road down the street to pick up my guy who saw the car and said, me, oh my, she got a black and white Thunderbird. At last, black and white Thunderbird, real fast, black and white Thunderbird, happy as we can be, Do it, but, Thunderbird, but, we always think that I'm a big wheel cause I cruise around in my automobile. Yes, my black and white Thunderbird can't beat black and white Thunderbird. It's real neat, black and white Thunderbird. Man, you ought to see me, I'm really rolling around, around the town. I go up the street and then I came down in my black and white Thunderbird. It's grand, black and white Thunderbird. Yeah, man, black and white Thunderbird. Kids all in me, me,
isn't it nice to take a long road trip?
Yeah, but it's even nicer to take a quick off-road trip. Yee-hee!
Get into the car and buckle up good. I'll get us some gas and check under the hood. I got me a map and some CDs to play. So everything's set up, up and away. We're going on a road trip. Start counting all the different license plates. We're going on a road trip. We're crossing all of these United States. Now what's it gonna be? A burger and fries? A taco or some chicken bite size. There's homemade pies at that old country store. A road trip picnic, you can't ask for more. We're going on a road trip. So much to see along the interstate. We're going on a road and meadows and streams. Driving through deserts as big as your dreams. Great big cities with their mighty skylines. Pass by a farm with grapes on the vines.
Lakes region. Watch out, it's a...
Boy, I tell you what, ain't nothing better than the sound of engines revving up at the starting line. Except maybe the sound of tractors tipping over.
Tell you all one thing, it ain't in Bristol or Indianapolis, it's in Radiator Springs. Just take a look around, you can see them drive, pulling into town. You know, everyone's arrived, what a race. The Pontiac and the Cadillac, they set the fashion pace. The Corvette and the Thunderbird are getting into place. The Mustang and the Stingray, they love to hug the rails. The Bentley and the Rolls are slowing down like snails. The Ferrari's burning rubber, he just can't go slow.
Flat tire.
I'm grabbing my jacket, I'll reach for my spare.
Yeah.
I'm waiting through the mover, it was flat as a tin.
Uh-huh.
I took out my pump and started pumping back.
Another flat.
Well, I was standing there looking, thinking about my baby. When along came a Charlie in his 88. My baby jumped down and flagged Charlie down.
He said, hop in, babe, I'll drive you back to town.
Awesome, feeling bad.
Uh-huh.
Just thinking about the fun that we could have had.
But yeah.
I had just about figured out what to do.
The other's blue.
Uh-huh.
in my automobile. I made a sharp U-turn up on a single rim.
Cause Charlie had his girl and he had to catch him.
He's gone on tour about 82. Something said to me, somebody following you. I looked in my mirror and blessed my soul.
It was the highway patrol.
GTO, you're really looking fine. Three deuces and a four speed and a 389. Listen to her tacking up now. Listen to her whine. Come on and turn it on, wind it up, blow it out, GTO. See her on a road course or a quarter mile. This little modified Pauline has got plenty of style. She beats the gassers and the rail jobs. Really drive them wild. Come on and turn it on, wind it up, blow it out, GTO. Yeah. Save all my money and buy a GTO. Get a helmet and a roll bar, and I'll be ready to go. Take it out to Pomona and let them know, that I'm the coolest thing around. Little buddy gonna shut you down. When I turn it on, wind it up, blow it out, GTO.
Yeah, little GTO. Yeah, yeah, little GTO. Yeah, yeah, little GTO.
Hey, Mater, don't you think that pickup truck kind of looks like you?
Well, maybe if he was just a little rustier and dirtier and a whole lot more handsomer.
Got my old road map, gonna take a trip just to see what I see. Gonna cover ground, do some traveling around, just my pickup truck and me. Throw my junk in the back, everything I need, everything that I own. With a little luck and my pickup truck, the road will be my home. Now my truck's in gear, hear the engine hum like a beautiful song. Past the mountain streams like a rolling dream, we're traveling along. I'm not in a rush, I can take my time, got no place to be. Now I'm feeling great on the interstate, just my pickup truck and me.
Take it, boys.
Truck's in gear, hear her engine hum like a beautiful song. Past the mountain streams like a rolling dream, we're traveling along. I'm not in a rush, I can take my time, got no place to be. Now I'm feeling great on the interstate, just my pickup truck and me. Just my pickup truck and me. Just my pickup truck and me.
Breeze down the road in my big old car, just cruising miracle miles, with my elbow out the window and one hand on the wheel. It was a great big hunk of Detroit junk, but a first class automobile. Yeah, my old car was a Pontiac 1953, big slush bucket with a straight 8 block, and on the hood a real Indian chief. It got 10 miles to the gallon, drank a quart of oil a day, but I drove it all through high school till it got towed away. It had the hood the size of a mountain, seats as long as a mile, and some pink dice hung from the rearview mirror that made my girlfriend smile. It had outsized white wall tires, it was a roving old sin bin, and I learned a lot in the big back seat down at the local drive-in. Yeah, my old car was a Pontiac 1953, big slush bucket with a straight 8 block, and on the hood a real Indian chief. It got 10 miles to the gallon, drank a quart of oil a day, but I drove it all through high school till it got towed away. Well, it made me feel like the king of the road, a real crew cut daddy-o, as I bopped along to the doo-wops on the AM radio. Well, the same with Jerry Lee Lewis, hummed along with that domino. It was me and my car just hopping the bars and catching the late, late shows. Yeah, my old car was a Pontiac, 1953. Big slush bucket with a straight eight block, and on the hood a real Indian chief. It got 10 miles to the gallon, drank a quart of oil a day. But I drove it all through high school till it got towed away. It was then that I learned good things must end, 'cause I cracked an engine block. And I often think of the tow truck as it left me there in shock. But I kept the keys to remember her by, and the memories sure are fine. And if old cars go to heaven, hell, I'll be the first to stand in line. Yeah, my old car was a Pontiac, 1953. Big slush bucket with a straight eight block, and on the hood a real Indian chief. You've got 10 miles to the gallon, drink a quart of oil. But I drove it all through high school till it got towed away. Yes, I drove it all through high school till it got towed away.
chewing on a piece of grass, walking down the road. Tell me, how long you gonna stay here, Joe? Some people say this town don't look good in snow. You don't care, I know.
Ventura Highway in the sunshine, where the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know. Surround your daylight there. Seasons crying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air. In the air.
Wishing on a falling star, waiting for the early train. Sorry, boy, but I've been hit by a purple rain. Oh, come on, Joe, you can always change your name. Thanks a lot, son, just the same.
Venture a highway. Stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know. Cause a free wind is blowing through your hair, and the days surround your daylight there. Seasons crying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air.
Feelings, and their roots are in my soul. When I'm so tired I can't take it, of this life that I've been sold, I turn off the world around me and go drifting back in. As those same old country feelings just come flowing across my mind. I remember to this day the bright red Georgia clay. After the summer rain, will power me that old cargo. A woman's mind told me that so. Oh, how I wish we were back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Blue, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog.
Queen, on a road trip like this, you sure do see a lot of fancy cars.
You said it, Mater. Oh, and here comes a classic beauty right now. Ka-chow.
Got my rocking little roaster.
Into dust and blow friend. You pack your car and ride away. I've got lots of friends in San Jose. Do you know the way to San Jose? Stars that never were are parking cars and pumping gas. I've got lots of friends in San Jose. Oh, do you know the way to San Jose? Can't wait to get back to San Jose.
Well, this car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why? It's grease lightning.
Grease lightning.
Well, it's overhead lifters and four barrel quads. Oh yeah.
Keep talking, oh keep talking.
Fuel injecting, cut out and chrome plated rods. Oh yeah.
I'll get the money, oh get the money.
With a four speed on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. You know, ain't no hit. Getting lots of it, grease lightning.
Go,
grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
Go, grease lightning, you're coasting through the heat by trial.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks are cream, or grease lightning. We'll get some purple French tail lights, some 30 inch fins, oh yeah. Palomino, Desperate, and Juba for twins, oh yeah. With their business watch and shots, I can get off my rocks. You know that I ain't bragging, she's the real pussy wagon. Grease lightning. Go, grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
Go, grease lightning, you're coasting through the heat by the trial.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks are cream. Or grease and lightning.
hot rod race when the Ford and the Mercury was setting a pace. That story's true, I'm here to say, cause I was a-driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up, and that Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders and used them all with an overdrive that just won't stall. Got a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, 411 gears that can really get lost. Got safety tubes and I'm not scared, the brakes are good and the tires are fair. San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright. Everything went fine up the Grapevine Hill. We was passing cars like they was standing still. Then all of a sudden, like the flick of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by. The remark was made, that's the car for me, but to them the taillight was all you could see. Started to make that Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas and man alive, I shoved it down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110, twisted the speedometer cable off the end, had my foot feet clear to the floor, says that's all there is, ain't no more. Went around a corner and I passed a truck. I crossed my fingers just for luck. The fenders clicking, the guardrail post, the guy beside me, white as a ghost. I had lost my sense. The telephone poles looked like a picket fence. He said, slow down, I see spots. The lines in the road, they just look like knots. Smoke was rolling out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. I knew I could catch him and I hope I could pass, but when I did, I'd be short on gas. Went around the corner with the tires on the side. You could feel the tension, man. Ride. I said, hold on, I got a license to fly, and a Cadillac pulled over and let me by. Then all of a sudden, the rod started knocking. Down in the dip, she started a rocking. I looked in the mirror, and a red light was blinking. The cops looked after my hot rod Lincoln. Well, they arrested me, and they put me in jail. I called my pop to go my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Trailer for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. Oh, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Oh, worn out suit and shoes, I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found, short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of the children and all of their names, and every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Trailers for sale rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a eight.
had to have it boogie with the woogie wouldn't wait. Bought me a long black cap like eight. It's all reeked, solid streamline. I'll joy jumping Cadillacs on time. It's the Cadillac boogie, boogie woogie rolling along. Ugh, 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 guy. Ugh, 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 guy. Look out, Geet, don't be late. This roving cat's got a Cadillac, hey. Air foam cushions and a modern design. V8 motor body Fleetwood line. He's rolling, Jack, making time. That cat's purring, got eight kittens crying. It's the Cadillac boogie. Yeah, it's the Cadillac boogie. It's the Cadillac boogie. Boogie woogie rolling along. Sporting around town and want to make a date. Get you a long black cap like eight. Get to cruising, boy. Fall on the scene. Gals will start jumping, your money will be green. That's the Cadillac boogie, boogie woogie rolling along. Now that you have dug this Cadillac gate, help Cat Daddy don't miss no dates. Traveling man, curving ground, picking up all the fine chicks in town. It's the Cadillac boogie, boogie woogie rolling along. Roll the boogie!
Mater, I think we might be lost.
Hey, don't worry, buddy. I've been leaving a big old trail of rust so we can follow it home.
She weren't much to look at. She weren't much to ride. She was missing a window on her passenger side. The floorboard was patched up with paper and tar. But I really was something in my old yellow car. An American boy with his hands on the wheel of a dream. Had the smell of old grandpa's cigar. Yeah, I really was something in my old yellow car. Somewhere in a pile of rubber and steel, there's a rusty old shell of an automobile. And if engines could run, just daydreams alone, well, that old yellow car would be driving me home. I remember the songs that the radio played on the way to our prom. $2 a gas in my old yellow car. Somewhere in a pile of rubber and steel, there's a rusty old shell. Dreams alone, that friends as I open the door to my Mercedes Benz. And it feels like I've traveled too fast and too far. And I wish I was driving in my old yellow car. How I wish I was driving in my old yellow car.
Got those highway blues, can't you hear my motor running? Flying down the road with a foot on the phone. All the way in town, they can hear me coming. Both about the drops, you a bit on the bone. And I slam my motor running underneath the hood of smoke. Can't stop, and I can't stop. Gotta keep moving on.
On the floor, and she purrs. Coupe de Ville, louvers on the fender, leg pipes going down the side to make the girls surrender. I had it nosed and decked and chopped 1 inch from the ground, but I wanted nothing but to have the sharpest ride in town. Yes, I spent my paycheck.
picking up the pieces of my sweet shattered dream. I wonder how the old folks are tonight. Her name was Anne, and I'll be damned if I recall her face. She left me now knowing what to do. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you. Carefree highway, you've seen better days. The morning after blues, from my head down to my shoes. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you. Pages to the times I love best. I wonder if she'll ever do the same. Now the thing that I call living is just being satisfied with knowing I got no one left to blame. Carefree highway, I got to see you, my old flame. Carefree highway, seen better days. The morning after blues, from my head down to my shoes. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you. Searching through the fragments of my dream-shattered sleep, I wonder if the years have closed your mind. I guess it must be wanderlust or trying to get free from the good old faithful feeling we once knew. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you. Carefree highway, seen the better days, the morning after blues, from my head down to my shoes. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you. Let me slip away on you. Carefree highway, I've got to see you, my old friend. Carefree highway, you've seen better days. The morning after blues, from my head down to my shoes. Carefree highway, let me slip away on you.
Listen to the engine moaning out as one long song. You can't think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. You don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go laying the star again. There I go, turn the page. Yeah. strung out from the road. You can feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliche, is that a woman or a man? You always seem outnumbered, you don't dare make a stand. Well, here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. Here I go, laying the star again. There I go, turn the page. Look there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Try to give away as the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Well, here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. Here I go, laying the star again. Well, here I am, on the road again. Well, there I am, upon the stage. Here I go, laying the star again. There I go, there I go.
Without making a sound.
Well, I tell you what, I can't even sit still without making some sort of sound.
I was tired of paying too much at the pump. Felt like I was just another chump. I almost thought that I'd lost my mind when I saw that great big billboard sign. It was a hot rod hybrid, so sleek and refined. A hot rod hybrid, futuristic design. I gotta sell my old Guzzler and see if I can get that hot rod hybrid for me. You know it leaves no trail of smoke, like those prehistoric jokes. Just accelerate so sweet, has the competition beat. It was a hot rod hybrid, so sleek and refined. It was a hot rod hybrid, futuristic design. I gotta sell my old Guzzler and see if I can get that hot rod hybrid for me. Engineers wearing big hard hats, digging right through the soil,
don't stop digging, there'll be no more. Not one more drop of oil. Plug her in, she sure feels fine. No more waiting in a long gas line. Used to be square, but now I'm cool. 'Cause my hot rod hybrid
don't need fuel.
I got a hot rod hybrid, so sleek and refined. A hot rod hybrid, she's all mine. She's a hot rod hybrid, so sleek and refined. A hot rod hybrid, streamlined design. A hot rod, hot rod, hot rod.
You said
Inside my car, I got pictures, got candy. I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now, I'm sure you know that I love you, that I need you. I want you, got to have you tried. Great God in heaven, you know I love. A movie star, I can take you to a Hollywood. But if you want to stay, just as you are, you know, I think you will really should. I'm your vehicle, baby. I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now, I'm sure you know that I love you, that I need you. I want you, got to have your shine. Great God in heaven, you know I love. We'll be right back.
stranger in the black sedan. I want you to hop inside my car. I got pictures, candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, babe. I'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now I'm sure you know that I love you. I need you. I want you. I got to have you. Great God in heaven, you know I love you. Oh, you know I love you, I need you, I want you, got to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love you.
I gave a girl a ride in the wagon. She crawled in and took control. She was tired, cause her mind was dragging. I said, get some sleep and dream of rock and roll. Cause like a picture she was laying there, moonlight dancing off her hair. She woke up and took me by the hand. She's gonna love me in my Chevy van, and that's alright with me. Her young face was like that of an angel. Her long legs were tan and brown. Better keep your eyes. Like a princess she was laying there, moonlight dancing off her hand. She woke up and took me by the hand. She's gonna love me in my Chevy van, and that's alright with me.
Cobra, don't you know you're gonna shut 'em down? I took my Cobra down to the track, hitched to the back of my Cadillac. Everyone was there just waiting for me. There were plenty of stingrays and XKs.
Spring, little Cobra, get ready to strike. Spring, little Cobra, with all your might. Spring, little Cobra, get ready to strike.
Cobra, don't you know you're gonna shut 'em down? When the flag went down, you could hear rubber burn. The stingray had me going into the turn. I hung a big shift and I got into high. And when I flew by the stingray, I waved bye-bye. Cobra, don't you know you're gonna shut 'em down? Around the far turn in the straightaway, I was blowing off everything that got in my way. The stingrays and jags were
know you're gonna shut them down. 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 Shut them down.
Like the pine trees lining the winding road, I've got a name, I've got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I've got a name, I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did, but I'm living the dream that he kept here.
Down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
Like a north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song, I've got a song. Like a whippoorwill and the baby's cry, I've got a song, and I carry it with me and I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I know they're proud.
Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
Share it if you want me to. If you're going my way, I'll go with you.
Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
I guess I'll always be singing about moonbeams, sitting here
my wonderful car. Well, she may not be new, but she sure kept her style. And when she drives by, the folks give her a smile. There's faster for sure and more fancy by far. They don't hold a candle in my wonderful car. You can count every model in Detroit. I guess I'll always be singing about moonbeams, sitting here in my wonderful car. Oh, sitting here in my wonderful car. Yeah, sitting here in my wonderful car. Where do you want to go today? How about a car wash? That sounds like fun.
I've got a new machine, and she really goes. When I pass you on the drag strip, you'll know darn well. Been beaten by a porcupine, V.A. Chevelle. Tacking it up now, you better be quick. Nothing can outrun my SS-396. There's lots of chrome goodies sitting under the hood. She looks real pretty, like a tough one should. On her red line tire, she sits real mean. She's the coolest hot one you've ever seen. Cruising the highway, I get my kicks. Everybody's digging my SS-396. Look at her go. SS-396. Look at her go.
Across that finish line, white knuckle ride.
can fly.
Yes, sir.
Well, I love my job, cause I love my car. When I hear that engine roar, strap me in, let the race begin. Put the pedal to the floor. Now I got me a big time sponsor, the best crew working for me.
Oh,
blast and goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes a T-Bird away.
Fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes a T-Bird away.
Well, the girls can't stand her cause she walks, looks and rides like an ace.
You walk like an ace now, you walk like an ace.
She makes the Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot race.
Look like an ace now, you look like an ace.
A lot of guys try to get her but she leads them on a wild goose chase. And she'll have
fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes a T-Bird away.
Fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes a T-Bird away. Well, you knew all along that your dad was getting wise to you now.
Now you're shooting the line.
And since he took your set of keys, you've been thinking that your fun is all
through.
We'll be right back.
got to hear themselves honk.
Too close.